dark falling deeper. Cold and ice not no mushiro. What's going on? I'm SARKAZZ. I'm a daily vlogger. I post Mondays and Fridays only though at 9 o'clock. Regular everyday shit. If that sounds like something you're interested in, hey, continue watching and even consider subscribing. Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
No, I can't, just can't. 가져 내 마음을, 놔줘 내 가슴을. 다 바쳐 사랑.
What's cracking, y'all? Happy Monday. I'm about ready to get out of the house soon. Alexa, what time is it? I'm doing good on time. I did good. It's 7:39, girl. Watching the news, getting my daily dose. Alec Baldwin accidentally shot two people in the cinema. Well, two people, but if you haven't heard about it, I'll put a link down below. I laughed when I first heard it, because I was like, this can't be real. And so I quickly went on my phone, and I was like, oh shit, Alec Baldwin did shoot one. One person died, the other person was, the director was injured, shot in the shoulder. Something don't sound right about this. I'm sorry. We're in 2021. Why do you need live ammo on a set? Is that you're not security, you're not police, or why do you need live ammo on a set? I'm an editor. I know how to make gunshots without having a real gun and do the... Why do they have live ammo on the set? Bruh! It don't make no sense. And when I was reading, on top of my head, I'm not sure if it said a couple of weeks or a couple of days, but prior to this, there was another report of gunshots, you know, thing going. Listen, something ain't right. Something not right. And I would put blame on the film company, because they said they're supposed to have certain checks, like two checks, and before they hand over, you know, the weapon, the prop. I'm looking at everything I need to take with me to work today, you know, before handing the prop over. So if you got all these checks, what's the deal? They was just interviewing someone, and he says the only thing he can conclude that the proper safety protocol wasn't taken. Here's one option. Well, the second option. Oh man, 66 degrees. They said tonight is when the weather starts to be crazy. It was raining last night. But they said tonight, because some storm, it's on my phone, some tropical, blah, blah, blah. But from tonight, I think tomorrow and Wednesday is what's been. It is what it is. I took some Tylenol before I left, because baby girl, yeah, body, you gonna behave today. Shit. Ooh, slow down. We're in the school zone. Sometimes, I ain't gonna lie, sometimes I'm driving in the morning, when I pass the school zone, I'm like, oh, fuck. That was the school zone. So I'm there. But I don't be going so fast. I think you're allowed 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Five. 5 miles per hour over the speed limit, and if it's 25, so right now the man behind me coming up, yeah bitch, it's a school zone, but he was about to pass me and I sped up because I passed the camera. But it's like, niggas, y'all don't got ways. And even if you don't, it's a school zone. Slow down bitch. What, he gonna run it? Oh, okay. Yeah, poops. I tell you, the people with the fanciest cars, they drive the most irresponsible. It makes no sense. I mean, hey, I guess you got money to burn. I don't. So there was a fight at the Barclays Center over the weekend. Oh God, the nonsense over the vaccine, vaccination. Why did I do that twice? The vaccination. I said, like, whatever. Yeah, all this vaccination shit is getting on my nerves. Like, yo, if you don't want to go outside, don't get the vaccination. If you don't want to, like, don't get the, like, I'm just so tired of it. And people is just real, doing the most. But anyway, I am a big fan of if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They changed the parking system here at work. I said, watch.
I just come through it just now. You got the new blink. You're supposed to scan the car. I went in, went out, went. Shit ain't scanning my car, so they had to press the. It has me as my car is already at work. What? So they had to give me a receipt, like if I came in and paid, bitches. The hell. It wasn't broken. Leave that shit the way it was. The fuck.
What up, party people? 4:08 off work. Yeah, I'm usually in the car by now. Sitting down talking to y'all. I'm waiting for Ethel. Let me see if Ethel coming out now. It was a good day. I won't complain. Any day above ground. I was supposed to go see her before I walked out. I was like, oh shit, I forgot. But she said she was leaving at 4.
So coming in this morning is delay and trying to leave is a freaking delay. What the fuck?
Let's see, oh, I gotta give her this ticket and shit.
It's crazy, man.
Where she at? Where'd she go? Where'd she at, yo?
Hello? Where did she go?
Yeah.
How you doing? I gotta give you this. It didn't work this morning.
Where's your access card?
Here, I tried it. It's here.
See if it'll let you out.
Oh,
the
okay.
Card, the access card.
Okay. Okay. This shit is whack. This shit is whack.
I have to go running to Target to pick up water.
Water I want, but make it do what it do. Almost going on 8 o'clock. Why is this on manual focus?
Yeah, yeah. ISO. When you on the go. Yeah, hey. You ain't a friend of me if you used to envy me. Don't petty me, keep that same energy. You ain't a friend of me if you used to envy me. Don't petty me, keep that same energy. Yeah, yeah. In the trenches, now look how we out here ballin'. Popped up in the max, now we floorin' in the fallin'. We ain't do a show in like a year, now we tallin'.
What up, party people?
How you doing? It's
4:03 out of work. It was a good day. Productive. Productive. Yeah. Yeah. It's pretty dope. Did it. Interviewing for a position or something. I'm like, it was a good candidate. I'm like, very, very good. Very good. How are you doing? Really, I'm asking how you doing. If you reach this part of the video and I asked how you doing, put it down below. Shit! Anyway, let's get on the road. I'm headed home now. I don't feel like cooking today, so I'm gonna pick up some May Fun. Yeah! Chicken May Fun. Like, what the fuck going on here? It's like there's a Filipino dish called pancit. I don't know if you ever had that, heard of it. Oh god, my mother makes it. So like, it's the closest, it's kind of closest. Because every like, I don't know, because you got China, Asian, Thai, all this stuff. It's like even with, I don't want to say Asian cuisine. It's not even that kind of cuisine. Even with Caribbean countries, you may have the same things. It may be cooked slightly different, cost them different, but it's the same shit. Similar. I enjoy it very much. Vegetables, you have chicken, pork, or shrimp, whatever. I like the chicken. I usually get chicken or the pork. I feel like doing chicken. It's chicken, noodles, and vegetables. It's mad funny when you go, they be like, you know that's vegetables, right? And I'm like, bitch, we don't all eat fried. I mean, I do like my chicken wings and shit. But nah, we don't all like bitch, stop. I know it's vegetables. Shit. You know it's vegetables? That or when I order, I'm seeing it. Chow mein. You're like, you know that's vegetable. Bitch. We don't always want fried chicken and with a bad bunch of ketchup and barbecue sauce. I don't do that. I don't know how people do that. You ever go to, you see that? They just dredge a whole bunch of barbecue sauce. I'm like, bruh. Mm-mm. Just give me my wings, puff. Give me my dry wings. Hey, fry them well. Cut them up, please. Cut them, yes. How many of y'all do that? If you go to a Chinese restaurant, have them cut up your chicken. Yeah, I don't want to break nothing apart. I just want to eat. I just want to pick up the pieces and eat. I don't want to break nothing. I just want to eat. That same problem in front of our house. It happened in the front and on the side of the house. They finally got the side done. The front is a little better. It's just so dumb. It's like they don't gauge, like, oh, where, you know, when they build these little the sidewalks, they don't build it where, okay, if it rains, we need this water to be able to drain, to go to a drain, and you know, not being no big ass swimming pool in front of my house. But like, yeah, there's no drain to drain that water. So the people, they left to leave it there, let it drop, and like God knows that takes forever. Then that breeds mosquitoes and stuff. It's like, yo, the city's stupid. They fixing all these goddamn roads, but can't fix a sidewalk. Like, bitch. That used to piss me off. It wasn't that bad in front of our house. But then that, you know, the shit is that the mosquitoes that it breeds. Like, bruv. Do better. But honestly, I don't know how, me, I would be taking mad pictures and sending that to the city, because that shit don't make no sense. Why there's all this blinking water in front of my house? Nah, bruv. What's cracking, lacking, party people? 7:51. About to head into work. Nothing connect. So I wake up, check my work emails. Your secretary. I was like, I can't believe this shit. I mean, I can, but then I can't. She had 2 vacation days, Monday, Tuesday. Okay, those were approved. You're like, oh, I'm taking a sick day today. I don't feel well. Granted, yo, okay, that's your time, all right? Bitch, stop. You just had 2 vacation days. Now you sick. Again? All right, shit's possible, but yeah. Please, stop this shit. I opened it, I was like, It rained Monday and Tuesday. Okay, and you had your vacation day. It ain't raining today. Come to work.
What did I tell y'all earlier in this vlog? I knew this whole Alec Baldwin thing, something wasn't right. Now that, you know, they're doing more investigation. The last person that handed the gun over to him, he was fired some years ago from another set for the same issue of you know, not this, you know, clearing a firearm. But yet y'all hire this fucker again for the same job? Listen, you could bring me chips. Bring me some water. No. I tell you something that, come on. So yeah, me sue the company, the filming company, the whole whoever hired the damn crew. Yeah, y'all should be liable for this shit. The fuck? Before they handed the gun over to him, they were shooting cans. So your dumbass don't know to clear it. Charge them. It's Friday. Well, it's not Friday. Today is Wednesday. Happy hump day. But when you see this, happy Friday. Hopefully we made it. The video scheduled to open up at 9 o'clock. Hopefully I'm above ground. Y'all are amazing. Cast, crew, thank y'all for making Mondays and Fridays enjoyable. And we're going to keep doing this. Members of this channel, thank you very much. I appreciate each and every one of you. If you stumbled upon this channel by chance, hey, if you enjoyed this vlog, hey, consider subscribing, because that's what goes on over here. Goes on over here. Regular everyday shit. Every now and then something drops in between, you know. Thank you to the members, you know, when that happens. But yeah, I'm out, y'all. Appreciate it. If you're wondering what the heck that was, those are people that just subscribed to the channel. Two new subscribers that from the, because I have a thing on the back of my car, they just subscribed to the channel. And when that happens, it cracks me up every time. I was looking at my mom like, why did she put pulling up beside me? Appreciate y'all. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy the channel.